Hey guys, what's up? This is Gom, and welcome to Resident Evil 7 on the PC. This is going to be hopefully an interesting experience. It is a horror game, obviously, because that's what the Resident Evil series has been. Except for Resident Evil 6, which we actually just recently played. And Resident Evil 5, God. Even Resident Evil 4, I actually really haven't played much beyond the more action-oriented titles, which is funny. I wanted to play Resident Evil 1 before this, but then I saw that Resident Evil 2 was getting an HD remaster. I was like, I'll save it for the future. So this is gonna be interesting all around. I have no idea what's gonna end up happening. I did not play the demo. A lot of people did, but I was like, you know what? The demo's probably gonna have stuff that's in the game itself, and I'm not a big fan of replaying shit like literally months later. So we're doing this blind almost entirely. I have seen a couple of things from the demo in terms of like the secret endings, but you know, obviously the endings of the demo won't apply to the endings in the actual game. So we're gonna go ahead and get this started. I'm interested in this menu. I like this. It didn't show this beforehand. When I first opened up the game, it was just like a standard like black background, white overlaid menu, and now it's actually like, hey, look, we have it on the paper. It fits in here. You have a tape deck. It's nice. I have generally everything maxed out. I don't know what the performance is going to be like, but it shouldn't be bad because I'm on a Titan Pascal. So if it's bad, that's Capcom's fault. Is there anything else? There's an online store. No, we're not going to the online store. I'm not interested in that, but we will start a new game. Madhouse, we'll hit you with all we got. Just your average difficulty. We'll take it easy on you. I'll do normal, because I don't know what the difference is between everything, but I always like to believe that if the medium difficulty is the intended experience. Although sometimes it's not.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
My name is Ethan? Oh, God.
Bye, baby.
My kids are dead already. Why am I covered in blood? What the hell's going on?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
What?
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Yeah, we obviously didn't. That didn't happen. So I guess she's my wife. And she's probably dead. Or captured.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how. But she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Wait, oh my God. They really legitimately, like, put this ugly as sin rendered background while sticking me in the car. This is lovely. What? Will it actually generate into a real location when I leave the door? Oh, there you go. Alright. That was really bizarre. What was the point of that? To save me like 5 FPS? Okay. We're in Dolvi, Louisiana. We're here to save my wife! Or find out what happened to her. Except we know shit's gonna go down because it's a spooky house. With spooky people in it. Oh, look at that. I used my scroll wheel and you can already see a bunch of stuff. Oh, check objective. Where the- I don't even have, like, a phone or anything in my hands. I just pull up a map. Okay, that's fine. Not exactly... Oh, shit, the background keeps moving even while that's open. Oh, it's gonna be one of those kinds of horror games. Oh, you're healing yourself? Too bad. You're looking at where you are? Haha, you're dead. This door's probably gonna be locked and force me to go down that way. Hello? Oh, yeah, of course it is. I'll have to go around. Man, I can't believe they, like, tease the hell out of, like, a future event. How many horror games do that, right? There's like, oh yeah, here's something that's gonna happen in the future, and then we cut back, like, weeks. Or just a couple of days. Okay. Accept her gift. I don't know what her gift refers to, but if it means, like, the destroyed door, I'll take it. It'd probably be something else. I really should have, like, called the cops or something and told them, hey, I'm going into the middle of fucking nowhere. Oh.
Hey, buddy! Do you live around here? I mean, you're totally not gonna be a bad guy. I walked into nowhere.
Ugh, it's doing this already, huh? But yeah, I don't know. If my wife went missing for 3 years and she popped up in a creepy swamp, I would call the police and be like, hi, just to let you know, I'm going into a creepy swamp. What the fuck? I'm going into a creepy swamp, and if I don't come back in, like, a couple of days... Yeah! Fucking birds. Please send help. What the fucking hell? I'd actually just walk away from this point. Cause, no. No. That's never... Nothing good can ever come. He doesn't even comment on this. What the fuck? Nothing good could ever come from going underneath, like, multiple cows strapped together. And yet my guy is totally peachy with it.
You know, it's normal, it's just Louisiana. The locals do this all the time, I've read about it on the internet.
Oh, look at that, you can't try and jump scare me now, can you, Bert? You know? At least these guys have, like, a big plot of land. Even if the house itself is spooky and I would never want to live in the woods, like, ever? Or a swamp ever? It's a huge place! Don't have to worry about neighbors, really. Oh, examine in detail.
Mia!
Is there anything else? There's a whole bunch of other stuff in here. Someone was, like, burning her things? But didn't burn the actual bag? That's weird. I wonder if she's alive or dead. I mean, if these are her, like, shoes, she's gone. She's gone! Like, dead for years, and they're pulling us in because they're like, oh, we got us another victim to kill! Ho ho ho! This guy's gonna come out for his wife, and we're just gonna... bring him to the family. Oh, convenient that this door is open. Shit's gonna go down at some point, as I fucking, like, break into this house. I pressed F on that. Okay. I don't know if that was, like, a the door will close on you kind of dealy. Yo. It does it? Yep, it does it anyways. So if I just left it closed, would it open and then shut itself again? That'd be funny. Alright. I'm not gonna be worried about, like, bad things happening until, well, we get introduced to the villains. Okay, what do we got in here? Email from Mia. A printout of the email from your wife, Mia, who had been missing for 3 years. Oh, I can- I can use the items on this. Oh, that's like old school game stuff. Okay. Hold on. I want to read this. Examine item. Delvey, Louisiana. Baker Farm. Come get me. Fucking... What? That's it? You read Delvey, Louisiana. Baker Farm. Come get me. And you just said, yep, that's totally not scary in any kind of way. This guy is obviously not exposed to, like, much of any kind of horror things. Can you, stop this? That stopped it? Oh, okay. Usually it's like you push it to the right to stop it. That's been all the sinks I've ever dealt with. Now let's see what kind of things I can steal from them. Ooh. Spooky picture. I can't take it, though. Why can't I take the spooky picture? It might be necessary later on. Okay. So we're gonna need to find ourselves a key at some point. Yeah, well, fuck. Fucking... Fuck. That was quick. It saw the chance to just get on my arm and it took it. Okay, someone's trying to microwave a bird. Just gonna go ahead and shut that down. Obviously, this place is... God, how the fuck... This place has seen much better days. Maybe. I don't fucking know. Maybe it's always been, like, dreadful and awful. Oh, that's a chair. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Ghost sighted in Bayou. Uh-oh. These people have been... kidnapping and, like, probably killing people for 2 years straight now? I mean, I guess it makes sense with Mia being gone for 3 years. Although, when she said she lied, I wonder what she meant by that. Is it, like, a cheating thing? Like, an affair thing? Or did she, like, go to a different place and not tell us as, like, a surprise? I don't know. Where's gonna be the first jump scare from the Baker family? Do not know. If I'd played the demo, maybe I would know this place. But I never did. So everything is gonna be a surprise. Okay, fucking close the door. I close every door behind me. Obviously, we need a fuse for the stairs. Intriguing. Okay. No, we're not gonna press that. That's like a good way to make sure everybody comes after you. There's a cell somewhere around here. Okay. That's probably where they're keeping her, honestly. Don't have a tape for that. Looks like the owners. I mean, even they look the dad looks kind of fucked up even before I assume all the crazy things went on to make them start like killing people. All right, we're gonna press the fucking piano. Or not. I am the piano ghost, and you're not allowed to play me. Oh, is this Mia? It's hard to know. It's just a picture. And figure it out. I'm sad that we got introduced to a protagonist that has a voice, but isn't really, like, saying anything himself. It might be for, like, an immersion factor thing, but I always like protagonists that talk. Makes me feel more immersed, honestly, than, if they're just a person who silently walks around a spooky fucking house and only reacts to cockroaches on him. Oh, fuck. Doesn't say anything to, like, the cows strapped together. Or, like, a microwave with a rotting dead bird. Nope, it's the cockroach on his hand that gets him. Alright, let's see what's up here. Got an attic. But, it doesn't work. Because I need a fuse. Oh, what is this? It's a save thing! Oh no! That's not good. It means I can start dying soon. It's like, well, we made sure you saved, so, don't worry about it. I wonder if there's any, like, limits to save slots. Alright, well, we know where to go with this. We have to go put it in the VHS player. One of these days I'm gonna like open a door and there's gonna be a friggin' like monster or the Baker family behind it and I'm gonna be screwed. Derelict house, June 1st. They had time to like insert this before the tape?
Boo.
Boo.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Hey!
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I'm right here, you know. You don't have to be all like, nice to make a change.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Yeah, you know, they're coming in from the same way that we came. You always have to come from the back door, and that's how they trap you.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Doesn't matter.
After you.
He's got legs of steel.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
I walk faster than them, and that's annoying.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Sorry, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Rah.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Which parts?
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Yeah, going into a dilapidated house like this?
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre?
Andre! Andre!
Oh, he did.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nope. Too busy fucking around with this stuff. I'm seeing how much, like, decay has happened between here and now. Not a lot, honestly. We had the bird, everything else.
Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
A camera? You were just, like, insulting me. Ugh, you jerk. So if I press spacebar, I bring up my hands like the fucking block or something. Yeah, that's funny.
Uh-oh. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna open the door. Oh, didn't work.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Oh, this is gonna suck. My monitor's,
Andre,
a little fucked
man?
Up, so, like, down there, I can't see shit. Like, once something 70 to 80% black, I'm not gonna be able to see it.
What the hell?
Fucking what?
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I mean, why are we assuming Andre's in the secret hole if the secret hole was closed when we got here? Surely the person who killed Andre or captured Andre didn't have enough time to fucking, like, close the door and then hide, unless they are really ghosts.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Yeah, alright.
You first.
Hey, I see Andre. He's staring at a wall. I don't think we should go, honestly. Like, fuck Andre, right? Fuck Andre, fuck the show. I have to go down here. It's my fate. I wouldn't have found this VHS tape in the house unless this guy was dead too.
What do you see? What is it?
I see Andre. I also want the hero shot. Can you come down here? Andre! 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 Yeah, he forced me to go to him when I was trying to go around to the left. Was he like hanging from the pipe? Oh gosh. I sure hope the anchor guy got out of here. He probably didn't. Okay.
Jesus.
Yeah. So that reveals to us that there's a secret place back here. I'm gonna fucking take a drink of water before I go anywhere. Okay. Close it behind us. Or don't, you know. Why would we ever, ever want to, like, put things between us and the possible killers? Oh, this is gonna fucking suck. Okay. Up, Jep! Nope, alright. I don't know if I can ever- Up! Oh, now I'm going up the ladder now. Shit.
Damn it.
Exactly, man. I should have saved before coming down here. Just as an in-case policy, so there's still blood here. They didn't even bother fucking, like, cleaning it up. It looked like he was breathing, though. So they, like, shoved it. He was dead. And conveniently fell down when we pulled him off of the pipe. Ugh. Oh, no. Crawl in the water. That's a... Wow, he went face first into that. He didn't even give me a chance to, like, crouch and examine it. Oh, this is a terrible idea, dude. Even if it wasn't, like, objectively a fucked up house, there's probably all kinds of terrible diseases in this water. Like, dead things could just be floating around and, haha, you're fucked, bro. What the fuck? I mean, I'm already in the water, so you're just shit out of luck, Ethan, if there's something down here to kill us. God, yep, there you go! There's the body! I guess that's Andre. Hey, Andre. Nice to see they didn't even fucking bother getting you around here. Jesus Christ. They just dumped his body. Well, we're fucked. We have all kinds of diseases in us now. Okay. This is probably about the point I'd expect an enemy to show up. 20 minutes into the game. Oh, that's great. What the fuck is this? Okay. Sorry. I'm busy, like, reading this. I'm sorry, Daddy. That's what it says, like, repeatedly. Now, do I do the stupid thing and, like, check out the source of that noise? Hell yeah. It's not my fault if the fucking developers were being dicks. Okay, Andre's body's still there, so... Okay. I was expecting, like, the body to be gone. We made a spooky noise behind you! Ooh, also someone's shooting the fuck up down here. Right. So there's probably some family drama going on. That's not pleasant.
Man.
Ooh, bolt cutters. Who's this? Fuck! Hello! Hey! Mia! It's probably not Mia, probably some other chick they just kept down here and killed. Okay. Ben. Dead. Harold. Turned. Arthur. Turned. Tamara. Turned. Travis. Turned. Everybody else is dead, except for Clancy. Clancy's actually L. What the heck does that mean? And also, what does it mean about turned? Okay. Puzzle solving. Apply bolt cut directly to bolts. Mia! Mia! Oh! How convenient would it be if you were legitimately Mia from the beginning? Honey?
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
Wait, what? This- no.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't! Did I?
Oh no, shit's about to happen. There's no way you're
Did
real.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Or... things have changed. Oh, I'm so fucked. She's so fucked. We're gonna die. Well, she's gonna get captured again. There's no way you just
Where
give
you
us the wife immediately.
Safe.
Unless something bad happens.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, no, take us to somewhere safe. Before Daddy comes and kills us all. What the hell? Oh, that looks lovely. Can I turn off my flashlight?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Okie dokes. The fuck are these? Organs? Egg sacs? Plastic bags! Got you.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
No, you're not.
We have to go this way.
You're not like, oh, I got captured 3 years ago, and I've been trapped here ever since. No, you're just like, I didn't send you the message, and that's all I know.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Yeah, waiting for her to get grabbed. Or for me to get grabbed. This is the perfect spot to, like, try and jump scare us. Nope, didn't happen. Maybe they're gonna wait a little bit.
There. It's there.
What's there? The way out?
This is it.
I'll cover our backside. Okay, good.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yep, that's a creepy doll in the background.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What? Uh-oh.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
She's lost her mind, man. She didn't even know that it's been 3 years. What if she's been turned?